while we get set for the last piece, which I might add is a participation piece with the audience. Your turn to stand up and sing and join us with these green hills. But before we do that, there are a few people I need to thank. First of all, Mrs. Lewis, if it wouldn't be for your support, between you and Mr. Amato, our music program would have foundered years ago, so thank you very much for your contribution. Another special thank you to Mr. Cousineau, Matt. I heard Matt speak a while ago, and he spoke on announcements, and his voice had this kind of lilt to it, and this personality just shines through. And I asked him if he wouldn't come and be a part of that with us tonight. So thank you, Matt. Special thank you to the guitar ensemble in front of you and to the choir. I have to say I've started to play the cello, but Mr. Hakem, wherever you are, my cello playing never quite sounds like that. Thank you very much for your time. And to Mr. Olsenack, a gentleman I have known now for 10 years, I have to say, the beauty of his playing is exceeded only by the generosity of his heart. Thank you. And finally, give yourselves a round of applause, because without you, we wouldn't have them.
And to all the sons and one. Look how little that thing is.
Yeah.
Yay.
Is that your second? No, that's not a second scarf. That's your piano decoration. Yeah. I thought it was your second scarf in the night. You had a wardrobe change.
It's my runner. But I've lost weight. My pants keep falling down.
Oh, what a terrible problem to have, Tim. Jeez.
I know.